To start off, I'm going to take my NYX to buy a pencil and milk and apply this all over my face for a ghostly finish. I've been the slave of consequence. Then going in with a reddish orange matte eyeshadow, I'm going to apply this on the outer corner of my lid and bring this down underneath my eyes. Just keep blending that out more and more until you get more of a bloodshot type look. And I'm just going to keep blending that so it looks even more natural. Do the same thing on the other eye. You want to keep the red more focused on the outer corners. Then going with Tease from the Naked 2L, which is a muddy purpley round, and apply it directly under my eyes to accentuate my bags. And then I'm going to put the same color underneath my chin and underneath my jawline to really define my face. And I'm going to make sure to blend that out because you really want this to be blended. And then I'm going to take a matte black eyeshadow and apply this on my upper and lower lash line and blend that out. And this really is easy to blend out with the NYX to buy pencil as a base just because it's really waxy and easy to blend. Then I'm going to take a matte black and whatever left of my brush, I'm going to apply this under my eyes and around my nostrils. Then with that same matte black eyeshadow, I'm going to contour like crazy because this is probably one of the coolest effects for Halloween in my opinion to make yourself look dead. Then I'm going to take a black coal eyeliner and line my blush on again for more of a darker effect. And then taking a red eyeshadow, I'm going to line my waterline for a really bloodshot effect. It kind of makes me look crazy, which is really cool for being dead. For the lips, I'm going to take a plum lip gloss and then taking a black eyeshadow and apply that in the center of my lips. And then for the scar or cut, I'm going to take a black and red eyeshadow and just do lines and then take a lip gloss to make the cotton balls stick. And I'm just going to take some pieces of the cotton ball to make this look 3D and more real and kind of gory. And then taking some red eyeshadow, I'm going to cover that and then take some black to define it. But this is a really cool effect and I really like it. So I'm just going to take some red eyeshadow and lip gloss and apply this all over my face, go all out the blood because zombies are really messy eaters. I really hope you guys enjoyed this zombie slash dead girl inspired makeup tutorial, and don't forget to stay away from them zombies because I will eat you.